show today, we're doing challenges, and this challenge here is called What's in Your Mouth with Eve Palmer.
Mm. Actually, you look a little bit better with half your face covered.
I like it too. I don't have to look at either of you.
Oh, so this game is pretty self-explanatory. I'm going to tickle you. Can't see it coming. It's pretty self-explanatory. We've got five different things. We're going to put in a mouth, and he has to guess what's in my mouth.
All right, starting with this one right here.
It all smells pretty disgusting.
It's not. Okay, ready. So you've just got to go open wider, open wider.
That's actually quite nice, that.
Actually, don't feel anything on my grip.
What'd you say?
Peas.
Peas.
Well done,
too
okay.
Easy peasy.
You got one out of one now, open wide, and don't move too much because it's, yeah, don't move too much, just open it, go. Ready, come on. What is that? Can we replay that, please?
What was that? Was that soy sauce or...
Soy sauce! Soy sauce!
I don't know.
It's lemon juice.
Nothing but lemon juice.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, here's the next one. You're going to get this one right. You've had so many of these before.
Mm. Oh, a date.
Yeah, correct.
Well, that was boring. Right, this here. This is...
goes really, really well right. With dates, this
here
one.
Here we go. And
I really hope you've got no one to kiss today. Garlic, you're right.
You've got
3 out of 4 so far. And
that's really healthy for you.
It is,
this
one but right not here. That quantity.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh, man, I can smell the garlic. It reeks.
What did you say, Michael?
All right, I love this one.
Go.
I have this with my eggs. What is that? What is that? What is that? Take a guess, we need your guess. Okay, so that is spam, Eve. You did reasonably well, actually, and the fact you kept down the garlic, kudos.
Please, hurry up and subscribe.
Click the subscribe button.
No way.
Eve, are you even pushing?
No.
Why is it so big?
Oh, keep pushing. Just click subscribe. Otherwise, we're going to be here the whole time.
Oh,